As you can see, we hit our mark on this end of the can. And when we go to the other end of the can, right here, you can see that it's been dented. So it went through lengthwise the can and through the thick coconut milk and dented it. As well as earlier we shot straight on the can and it went in this side and out the other side. This air rifle would be suitable for taking grouse or squirrels or rabbits at a meter like what we're shooting at about 8 to 10 meters or yards for our American friends.